can compare the Amazeum to this marble wall. It's not a straight shot to the finish. There's plenty of twists, turns, bumps, and unknowns before it finally reaches the finish.
Almost a decade ago, folks around the dinner table said that Bentonville, Northwest Arkansas, deserves a children's museum.
The folks' executive director, Sam Dean, speaks up, are visionaries. They're parents, business leaders, and educators.
Passionate, committed folks who are dreamers, who either grew up around children's museums, have taken their kids to them in other cities, and want one in their own community.
The idea became the nonprofit, the Children's Museum of Northwest Arkansas, in 2006. The very next year, the first donations came in from local residents. And since then, many of our area's biggest companies, vendors, and philanthropists have given millions to see the idea through.
We're luckily positioned to be the home of Crystal Bridges Museum of American Art, and now we'll be the home of the Amazeum.
As the director of a group pushing for growth in downtown Bentonville, David Deggs was floored when the Amazeum was officially announced in 2013.
Whether you live just maybe a few miles away or you live a state or two away, a lot of people see Bentonville as a destination.
For the time being, Amazeum's workers pile into tiny offices to make room for a tinkering studio.
It's a place where you have big ideas and then you have the opportunity to follow through on them. But we think that there are lessons through life. Kids will be pulling out there about dreaming big, acting big, and following through for sure.
The Amazeum's ultimate design will be a 45,000 square foot building plus an extra acre of outdoor space. And it'll be just a 5-minute walk from Crystal Bridges. I'm Kelly Johnson, 4029 News.
An opening date has not been set just yet, but stay tuned. Directors say it'll be